We are raising taxes on broken Britain because we hate children, pensioners, job seekers, and because Gordon Brown is a